Okay, about anesthesia, the patient, especially with surgical procedure that I'm doing a lot, they are anxious. They come with some discomfort. So in my case, I like to make sure that they will know exactly what I'm gonna do. And I try to calm them down with my just own words. And then, of course, it has to be followed with very gentle anesthesia, that at the end the patient doesn't really feel pain. Yes, that it was not always the word, but also the action. Yes,